The British cartoon character becomes ever more popular, both with kids and with counterfeiters.